Alright, the first thing I'm going to do today is finish thinning down this small biface of Flint Ridge material using indirect percussion periodically, but I'll mostly be using pressure. At this point, it's fairly thin already, just needs a little bit evening up, balancing out. I'm going to turn this into an Adena point, which is characteristic of the Mound Builder culture of the Late Archaic to Early Woodland period of Ohio's history. It's a stemmed point, kind of contracting stems. It's shouldered, not to really barbs, but kind of to a point, and then it's generally slightly curved out to the tip. I think that's a good place to start. severely lipped platform on that pressure flake. That's okay, that'll be around where the shoulder is anyways. Well, that was dumb. That's all I'm gonna do for the base. That's good enough. Nice stemmed point. Fairly close to an Adena. Straighten this edge out a little bit on the blade. Still really thick here. I don't like that so much, but it's my first finished point in a long time, so I'll chalk it up to good enough. Maybe I'll even this out just a little more. Adenas are typically beveled, so I think I'll retouch one edge one way, the other edge the other way. Go for a bit more of an authentic look. It's more or less symmetrical, not really, but that's okay. I'm gonna call that a done point. On to the next one. First, a little close up.